the media people here, good afternoon to the volunteers and all the guests. And I slept and dreamt that life was joy. I awoke and saw that life was service. I acted and behold, service was joy. This was quoted by Rabindranath Tagore. And that's what here we are about, to talk about the joy of service, the joy of Giving Week. Right? Joy of Giving Week is the India's biggest national festival. And what is Joy of Giving Week? Celebrated every year from October 2nd to October 8th. It is basically around Gandhi Jayanti. So October 2nd is Gandhi Jayanti. And it was going to be celebrated aligning with Gandhi Jayanti from October 2nd to October 8th. What is it? What does that mean, Joy of Giving Week? It's a platform. It brings people together so that from all forms of life, from all castes, from all religions, whatever caste or creed, at whatever economic level you're in, but you're all coming together to celebrate giving. It's every year, every day, most of us do some sort of giving or the other. Resources or love, even showing love is thought of as giving. And 2012, what happened? We started about, this is our fifth year. So what happened last year from the time we started it? 2 million plus people took part from all parts of India. We spread to 70 plus cities. We have spread in AP. We have gone to Tirupati. We have gone to Suryapet. So we are reaching all the second tier, three tier and the rural areas of the country where everybody can participate in this giving. And 900 plus events across the country. And these are only registered events, right? If people don't register, we don't know. But we know there are lots of giving which takes place even in like small amounts, like somebody buying a chai to a night watchman during that time is still considered the giving festival, celebrating the giving. And 1,700 plus schools across the country participated in it. Rupees 30 crores were raised in terms of cash and kind. So that's the way it has been spreading. And you're all here to spread the message further, to take it at a much higher level this year. And some of the national events which happened, so that you get an idea of what are the different things you can do. Vatra Samam, Gunj, the NGO, has been spearheading this right from the first year. And where they collect clothes, old clothes given by people or old things, and then they go ahead and give it to the people on the village after they do some work. And Design for Change contest, where thousands of school children take part at the age of 8 to 13, they come together and think of a social cause, what they can do, and then come up with a solution and implement. So that whole concept of the change and giving comes right from the childhood. And India Giving Challenge, where corporates raise money, they give to their causes, which they believe in. And Battle of the Buffet, where the five-star hotels come together and have their buffet spread and raise money for a cause of multiple NGOs, which by otherwise will not have a platform to raise that kind of money. And it has been in Chennai, has been very successful. And Vardhaman will talk about it, the plans here in Hyderabad as well. And then Shadow a CEO. ISB has been doing things in terms of this event called Shadow the CEO, where students bid for their time in for spending a day with the CEO of the country. And so that way, that money goes to the cause of the CEO's choice. So these are big events. But nevertheless, at any event, it's all about coming together and celebrating it. And it could be even as small as buying a chai to your night watchman or giving movie tickets to your maid, or it could be such these big events. But it is, the idea is to get together and celebrate giving. And this was a Design for Change, which I talked about, which had about 1,700 plus schools participate across villages, towns, cities. And basically the D school, which is the IDO, had given up this concept of Design for Change, and they helped the students to implement the social change ideas. Who makes it happen? Okay, what is this? What is Joy of Giving Week, right? There is no entity or NGO called Joy of Giving Week. It is 100% volunteer driven, and each city, town creates their own members, and that is only for the first few years where we want to spread the awareness. Nobody owns Diwali or Christmas or Ramzan, right? It is a festival celebrated by all. So this is again a national giving festival. So it is for us to celebrate. Each one of us make this Joy of Giving Week festival happen.